Eyes on the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
It was foolish of you to come here. You!
Crush you.
Be around here.
He's here. Bring it up. Bring it up. Come on.
You're him, aren't you? You're the one that took down...
Put that down!
Bring it off. Bring it off.
There! Downstairs!
He has a weapon!
Nerves get the better of you.
Weapon!
Looking for someone?
Bring it up.
You stay there.
Keep up.
Put that down before someone gets hurt.
No freaking way.
Put that down before someone gets hurt.
Stop this meaningless crusade here. Kuroki has long since abandoned this life of violence and bloodshed. Turn around and leave now.
Nobody outruns their past. Not even her.
Wrong. She left this path, and you won't pull her back in.
Cleanse us both physically and spiritually.
Water has the power to finally set us free. It represents birth and the cleansing of a darkened soul. Water is the key to being born.
It is considered redemptive.
It. Or the shadows of the past consume us whole.
Thank you.
The mind is like an iceberg. It floats with 1/7 of its bulk above water.
Our consciousness is merely the tip of the iceberg.
We must dive beneath the waters to explore the subconscious, to face the past.
Come on! Bring it up! Come on! Come on!
Let's
I do not want to fight you. That feeling of vengeance, it will not cease here. I speak from experience. Now leave, or be forced to. Death itself. I know 100 ways to kill you. You should have run when she gave you the chance.